Hi, I'm Wes, and today I will be rapping Fucks and Socks by Dr. Seuss.
Okay.
Take it slowly. This book is dangerous. Fox socks, box knocks, knocks in box and fox in socks, knocks on fox and socks in box, socks on knocks and knocks in box, fox and socks on box on knocks. Chicks with bricks come, chicks with blocks come, chicks with bricks and blocks and clocks come. Look, sir, look, sir, Mr. Knox, sir. Let's do tricks with bricks and blocks, sir. Let's do tricks with chicks and clocks, sir. First I'll make a quick trick brick stack. Then I'll make a quick trick block stack. You can make a quick trick chick stack. You can make a quick trick clock stack. And here's a new trick, Mr. Knox. It's called socks on chicks and chicks on fox. Fox on clocks on bricks and blocks. Bricks and blocks on knocks on box. Now we come to the ticks and tocks, sir. Try to say this one, Mr. Knox, sir. Clocks on fox tick, clocks on knock stock. Sick, sick brick stick, sick, sick chick stock. Please, sir, I don't like this trick, sir. My tongue isn't quick or slick, sir. I get all of those ticks and clocks, sir, mixed up with the chicks and tocks, sir. I can't do it, Mr. Fox, sir. I'm so sorry, Mr. Knox, sir. I'm so sorry, Mr. Knox, sir. Here's an easy game to play. Here's an easy thing to say. New socks, two socks. Who socks? Sue's socks. Who sews Sue's socks? Sue so Sue's socks. Who sees who sews Sue's new socks, sir? You see Sue so Sue's new socks, sir. That's not easy, Mr. Fox, sir. Who comes? Crow comes, Slow Joe Crow comes. Who sews Crow's clothes? Sue sews Crow's clothes. Slow Joe Crow sews. Who's clothes? Sue's clothes. Sue sews socks of fox and socks now. Slow Joe Crow sews knocks and box now. Sue sews rose on Slow Joe Crow's clothes. Fox sews hose on Slow Joe Crow's nose. Hose goes rose, rose, nose. Hose goes some rose, 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 some. Mr. Fox, I hate this game, sir. This makes my tongue quite so lame, sir. Mr. Knox, sir, what a shame, sir. What a shame, sir. We'll find something new to do now. Here is lots of new blue goo now. New goo, blue goo, gooey, gooey. Blue goo, new goo, gluey, gooey. Gooey goo, fortuituing. That's what the goo goo goose is doing. Do you choose to chew goo too, sir? If sir, you sir, choose to chew, sir. With the goo goose, choose, sir, do, sir. Mr. Fox, sir, I won't do it. I can't say it, I won't chew it. Very well, sir, step this way. We'll find another game to play. Bim comes, Ben comes, Bim brings Ben's broom. Ben brings Bim's broom. Ben bends Bim's broom. Bim bends Ben's broom. Bim's bends Ben's bends. Ben's bends broom breaks. Bim's bend broom breaks. Ben's band, Bim's band. Big bands, big bands. Bim and Ben lead bands with brooms. Ben's band bangs and Bim's band booms. Big bam, boom, bam, big bam, broom, bam. My poor mouth can't say that, no, so let me bring your mouth this way. I'll find something it can say, like look, look, likes legs, looks, duck, likes legs, look, look, licks legs, looks, duck, licks legs, duck, takes licks and legs, look, look, likes, or look, look, takes licks and legs, duck, likes. I can't blab such blibber, blubber, my tongue is not made of rubber. Come now. You don't have to be so dumb-dumb now. Try to say this, Mr. Knox, please. Through three cheese trees, three free fleas flew. While these fleas flew, freezy breeze blew. Freezy breeze made these three trees freeze. Freezy trees made these three cheese freeze. Stop it, stop it. That's enough, sir. I can't say such silly stuff, sir. Very well then, Mr. Knox, sir. Let's ever talk about the Tweedledeebles. What do you know about the Tweedledeebles? Well, when Tweedledeebles fight, it's called a Tweedledeebles battle. When they battle in a puddle, it's a Tweedledeebles puddle paddle. Tweedledeebles battle with paddles in a puddle. They call it a Tweedledeebles puddle paddle battle. And when Beatles battle beetles in a puddle paddle battle in the beetle battle puddle is a puddle in a bottle. They call this a Tweedle Beetle bottle puddle paddle battle muddle. And when beetles bite these beetles in a bottle with the paddles and the bottles on a puddle and the puddles eating noodles, they call this a muddle puddle Tweedle poodle beetle noodle bottle paddle battle. Wait a minute, Mr. Sox Fox. When a fox is in the bottle where the Tweedle Beetles battle in the battles on the puddle in the poodle eating noodle, this is what they call a Tweedle Beetle noodle poodle battle paddle muddle duddle waddle fuddle fox and socks. Fox and socks. Fox and socks, our game is done, sir. Thank you for a lot of fun, sir. Fiox.